candy canes and silver lakes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is a holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is a wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and then go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. A mommy that can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, there's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. Who's the early kind that doesn't mind the snow? It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, but the thing that'll make them that you sing if you write your heart. Merry Christmas, everybody. Christmas time is a time for family, friends, and loved ones to gather together, to exchange gifts, to exchange comfort, and especially exchange food. Hope everyone has a Merry Christmas. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is a holly that will be on your own front door. Sure it's Christmas once.
sights and sounds of Christmas time, a season of great hope and joy where we gather to share the most treasured holiday traditions. It's the time of year to untangle those strings of lights and throw away the broken ornaments.
And see what presents are under the tree!
It's time to extend the dining room table and order up a feast.
And see what big presents are under the tree!
It's time spent with family and friends to celebrate hope, to celebrate peace.
And celebrate presents!
Yes, there'll be presents. It's the time of year that the man in red comes and puts our holiday hopes and dreams under the mighty Christmas tree. Christmas without a visit from some special friends that only come once a year. In fact, by the sound of those sleigh bells and from the sudden chill in the air, I think one of them is thumping his way along by the map. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Frosty the Snowman.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cat. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39.5-foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You've got termites in your smile. You've got all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given a choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a rotten Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato splotch with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker toadstool and sauerkraut sandwich with arsenic sauce. Nauseates me, Mr. Grinch, with the nauseous super nauseous. You're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable. Mangled up, entangled up knots. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk.
Thank you. Thank you.
sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes on the globe will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is going to spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
There is an open house, there are open hearts, and where there is love, there is a place that we can all call home.